Very good afternoon, Dutch bike blogger here. Thank you for walking with me. I'm taking the same route as I took yesterday in darkness in the evening. It's raining, I have an umbrella with me. And the guy trying to get through the neighborhood again. It's Friday afternoon, October 30th, 15 minutes before 3 in the afternoon. A little bit of wind, do have an umbrella with me, but could be it's a little bit too windy for that. Well, trying to replicate what I did yesterday. I just watched the video from yesterday to see which route I took. And I'm hoping I can remember what I did. What I just did see. Also noticed that on the camera yesterday there were some droplets, and now brought a handkerchief with me to clean the lens. Let's have a look. The camera is okay. Tilt a bit, a little bit forward, otherwise it's not horizontal and the image will look stupid. Of course it's a little bit more busy than yesterday, but we'll be fine, I think. Well, yesterday I went through this park in darkness. I had my flashlight with me, or flashlight, actually the front bike light I use, the rechargeable Bosawa bike light, advertised as 2400 lumens, which definitely is not the case. Glad I reached 1000. Well, I walked this way. Now you can see the pond in front of me, the pond of the Molukken plantsoen. Yesterday I lit up some ducks in there, now they're less animals there. Again, one on the water side, same as yesterday. Or the day before that one, I don't know anymore. This time I'm not alone in the park, there are people walking way behind me, but I can hear them talk. They probably can hear me talk. Who cares? Again, just like last time, yesterday, I have to duck for these tree leaves hanging down. Otherwise my umbrella will catch in there. People who were behind me had just taken another route and no longer behind me, which is only a good thing. Well, yesterday I went over the bridge there, coming up to that soon. Still raining, yesterday was rain, and now it's also rain, so that's why we're not going. Probably turned around yesterday and got a view. Let's do another small or slow pan around. That's not the side of the park, but I'm gonna walk out of the park then. That's not what I wanted. I want to stay in the park here. Well, let's go this way. Mira.
Hi.
Nice dog. Of course, a dog owner with it. Well, I went straight yesterday, so let's do that again on this hardened, muddy, sandy surface. You can see it now for yourself. In front of me, some fitness equipment, outdoor fitness equipment. Really nice, sturdy. Last time I went here, or another time I went here, I tried it. They do work. Surprisingly good, actually. Let's wipe the lens a bit, because I can see the camera being wet on the top, which means the lens will probably be also wet or spattering on there. Well, I walked this way yesterday. I had a view in this store window. Not gonna do that. There are people in there, so not gonna wanna film them inside. Actually, it's allowed to film people outside, but not when you stand in front of a window or a window of a house or a business. To film the people inside is private property. Well, the park next to me, park from the Parimaribostraat. There's the edge of the Moluccanplantsoen. Well, there's a lot more to see today than yesterday. Yesterday it was quite dark. Image of the camera, well, was not that great. Action cams don't perform in low light, actually. Well, I went into the park yesterday, so let's do that again here. There are more people out and about. By the way, it's not super cold. You would think it would be cold on October 30th, but it really is not that big a deal. Well, yesterday I went over here because the park was awfully dark, so let's do the same. There's an underground rubbish container. Somebody did not bother to put their rubbish in there and put it in front of it. That's not what you should do. Actually, a fine on that when you catch you, and they can relate your garbage to your address. I think it's 75 or 95 euros. It's quite expensive for a bag of waste you didn't dispose of the correct way. Then again, hugging the hedge here and going this way. Exactly what I did yesterday. Except for the fact that it's more busy today. Let's clean you a little bit so you can see better. Little rain spatter on the camera itself. In the distance, a white van, which is blocking the view of the Plus van Gils. It was clearly visible yesterday. I tried to walk around it and then cross the road. Let's go to this side. Somebody from the other direction coming to me, so let's keep our distance. Thank you. distinct feeling that I'm walking a little bit faster than yesterday, so this will be a shorter video. Let's walk around this. Plus Gils, just like yesterday, and then have to see and cross the road and people are wanting to brake, willing to brake for me. Hesitantly. Well, it's all a little bit better quality of video, at least more daylight. Again, cleaning the lens. Go around this puddle. Don't want to get wet, do we? We don't. Well, at this point I encountered a woman walking off cycling with her bike on the sidewalk. And she had some comment because she had to get off the bike because I, well, was in the middle of the road. Or the bike, no, the pedestrian walkway, I mean. I was on a pedestrian walkway and she was also with a bike on there, just like these kids in front of me. Difference was that woman had to stop and jump off the bike and she said something to me and then I said something to her again. Not very nice words. I will not repeat, see last video when you want to join this shouting of me. Let's have a look, what did I do then? I went straight, I think. I know the woman on the bike, so let's let her by. It's hard enough in the rain and the wind to cycle with your bike. Well, let's stand still for a moment and small pan around, not that big. That's the helix I showed you yesterday when the lights were on in the building and you could clearly see that it was occupied and people were at home. Looks like the rain is not continuing. Cleaning you. I'm sorry for the noise if the scratching of the handkerchief hurt your ears. I'm very sorry. This is called Soendastraat. To my right where the cars are is Bedemerweg. Still a little drizzle. Let's put the umbrella up again to keep dry. Yesterday I was a little bit damp on the front of my shirt, my jogging outfit and my hoodie. But for the time being, we will manage. Let's have a look at the watch, how late it is, what time it is. It's almost 3. Been walking for almost 15 minutes now. Really, kids in shorts with their winter jacket on. Just pass them to the right, or they pass me to the right, whatever you want to call it. Well, let's have a look. Can I go over the road safely? Well, yes, I can. Just like yesterday, I went here, I think. Now I have to look closely, because otherwise I will walk a different route without wanting to do that. Wind is still pulling on the umbrella. Have to keep a steady hand on that, otherwise I will lose it and have to run after it. Don't want to do that. I probably would like to see that, but I'm trying to prevent it. Cleaning the lens again, pushing back the camera in a different position. Did not tighten the screw good enough. But I can remember that I crossed the road here to get to the other side and then went to this way. By the way, yesterday I was wearing a beanie. I'm not doing that now. It's way too warm for that, and it's actually heating up quite nicely, and like I said, it's not terribly cold today. Although the fall has started, trees are losing their leaves. It's all, well, quite nice in the sense of that temperatures are okay. Neighborhood cat, hello, hi, wow, hi, hi. How are you doing, little cat? Making a lot of noise. Probably wanted to tell me something. Well, I don't speak cat, so I can't understand. But a wild guess, it has to do with getting attention or most likely wanting to have food. Hope is in tape, by the way, and hope cat was quite audible. I did think so, because he was making noise. Yeah, yesterday in darkness I went over here. Somebody brutally parked their car on the sidewalk. Not sure why you want to do that, but you do it. Oh, somebody parked his car partially. This area also not very thoughtful. Well, I crossed the road here and went here, and I wanted to have a look in this corner if I could go by, but that's not possible. There is a fence in there. That's something I concluded yesterday, but probably not very visible for you. I think I even used my torch here. Then I went this way. There's still a little drizzle, not much, but I'm gonna keep the umbrella above my head, not only to keep dry myself, but for the main reason, the camera. Definitely a faster walk than yesterday. To clean the camera again. Hope I can reduce the sound in editing, the scratching noise a little bit dampening, or muting is not a good thing, but dampening the sound, maybe I can do that. Something to decide and edit if that's necessary. Not that bad, and I will stay like this, and if the scratching is quite horrible, I will try to dampen that part of the video or the sound. Well, if you watched the last video in the darkness, same route as I'm taking now, just this one is in daylight and the other one in darkness. It was, well, what was it, 5:45, 6:15 or so in the evening, 6 p.m. that is. And now it's in the afternoon. It's, if you look at the watch, it's 5 minutes past 3. Coming up onto the corner where is the Molukkenplantsoen is already visible, the big tree in front of you. Not that one, but that one there. A big one in front of you. The tree I meant. Like I said, it's more busy with people. And that looks like I'm not the only one with an umbrella. AA, Wegenwacht, the road service, when you have a trouble with your car, you can call them and they will come and help you and restart your car and fix it and you get moving again. Or be able to move and go directly to a local auto shop or garage and let it repair. For instance, when your driver's side door is not opening, no issue, just drive home. I think people are calling the AA auto service to fix that. Well, AA is not a repair service for that kind of jobs. When you can move and go to the auto shop and repair it, do that. Let's find out if it's still raining. It's actually somewhat dry, so let loose the umbrella. At least don't keep it over my head. Well, a little too optimistic because there's already rain spatter again. Drizzle. No, let's put the umbrella up again. Spoken too soon. Let's take a look back. Well, there is the Molukkenplantsoen to my left. I'm not gonna go there because I want to go and take the same route I took yesterday. Yesterday when I came over here, some cars were coming from the right. One went in front of me, the other one stopped and I could go by. Stop and wipe the camera again. Would be stupid when you bring a handkerchief with you and your camera is wet and you're not taking the chance to clean it. Somebody thought it was a good idea to park their car on the public road there. Well, umbrella hit the car, too bad. Don't put your car on the road like that. It's not a parking space. It's a walkway, pedestrian walkway, pedestrian area. I can imagine when you have a van with a car behind it, it's hard to park, but then you have to have a parking permit. Then there's room enough to park. So quit whining. Well, still drizzle as I can see. There's another a-hole parking like shit. Again, somebody doesn't care how they park. Dumb idiots. Dumbass, that's the word I was looking for. Well, that bike on that lamp post is still laying down there. It was also there yesterday. Dropped there, nobody bothered to pick it up. Little scaffolding here, probably repairing something or maybe cleaning. Well, that almost completes the walk, because I'm on the Korreweg, and when I turn to the right, I'm in the Serumstraat. Here's the Korreweg. Well, let's walk to this area, and thank you for walking with me. Hope you liked the video. Subscribe to the channel. If you like the video, thumbs up, please. If you're not a subscriber, consider subscribing. Check out the description box. There will be more information and also a link to the Facebook page. Of course, I will see you next time. Have a great day, and like always, be safe out there.